Midland Lee basketball player has left a community grieving.
Essence Glover passed away yesterday afternoon after fainting at basketball practice. Big 2's Caleb Califano spoke with a local grievance therapist on what is most important for family and friends right now. Caleb?
Guys, the unexpected loss of a loved one is something that no one ever wants to go through. And sadly, for the family of Essence Glover, that is exactly what's happening right now. The question of what friends can do to help now arises. It's a somber time at Midland Lee High School as students in the community are grieving after the loss of Essence Glover. Essence was a basketball player for the Lady Rebels. On Wednesday, she fainted during practice and was taken to a nearby hospital where she later died.
They're in shock. They're numb. It's hard for them to think. All they feel is this pain.
Lucy Smith is a therapist at the Centers for Children and Families in Midland. She says times like these, we need to let the grieving show their emotions.
That relieves part of that pain that they feel. Is get those feelings out. It's okay. Nobody's judging you.
She also emphasizes the need for friends and family during times of grievance and how even just them being there can make an impact.
They just need to be there. I don't think words can make any difference. It's just be there. Let people lean on you. That's what all you can do. Words are not going to make any difference. Just the presence.
The loss of Essence strikes at the heart of the Midland community. And right now, therapists say constant support from family and friends is all that's needed. Smith tells me that going to counseling is actually the last thing that should be on the family's mind, and that staying together is what's needed right now more than ever. In the studio, Caleb Califano, Big 2 News.